Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Microsoft Edge black screen problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Open Microsoft Edge in your Windows PC, click on three dots and click on setting and click on system and performance option and disable this option. Use graphic acceleration when available, like this. Turn off this feature and change search engine. Click on privacy, search and services option and scroll down. Click on address bar and search, like this. And you can see here search engine used in the address bar. By default selecting Bing, click to extend this option and select Google, like this. And again click on privacy and search and scroll down. Click on clear browsing data and choose what to clear, like this, and select all option, like this. All option select and click on clear. Now all browsing data is deleted and click on system and performance option and click on reset setting and click on restore setting to their original default and click on reset. You can see here Microsoft Edge setting is reset, and close the Microsoft Edge and open Windows 11 setting. Click on start menu and click on setting and click on Windows update option. Make sure Windows is up to date, like this. If Windows update pending, please download and install Windows update and close the setting and restart your PC and reuse Microsoft Edge. I hope problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Microsoft Edge black screen problem in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.